Email marketing tips 2021. Hello there, Tommy Olsson here. Thanks for stopping by to check out this video. Yes, in this video I'm going to share different tips about how you can make more money, making money from your list. I'm going to give tips about how many emails you can or should send about the same offer. I also going to talk about how to create relationships and a trust with your list in order to make them buy from you. But before we get started, make sure that you hit the subscribe button. I have said in my earlier videos that it's important not just to share links and trying to promote different products and offers in a pitchy, almost spammy way, but you should, every email doesn't have to include a link. You can link to maybe some content on your blog also that they can read to learn more on a specific topic, or that you can tell them some your story background, not too long, but share why you into this marketing niche and business and so on. Or just write the email somewhere between your emails where you share links to products and so on, and asking them how they are doing. If they have received a free gift from you, ask them if they have a look at it, if how it's going to go through that training, if it's a training and so on. So everything doesn't need to be a pitch, so to say. But this way they will not get... it will prevent them to not get tired of you and so on. Speaking of which, not get tired, you shouldn't send endless, shouldn't send the same promotion to them for maybe 20 days or something, or 15 days or so, because I would suggest that you maybe send the same offer about 5-6 times, and then they and in between of those emails, like I just said, you should share your story or share value with them and so on. But then after this 5-6 emails, you can start share something, some other promotion, so they don't receive too many emails about the same product or offer, because they may get tired of you and tired of getting these emails. But maybe you're thinking, what is it talking about? Isn't it so that you need to see an offer about seven times before buying? Yes, that's true. But you can, somewhere down the line, you can send another email about that first offer you had, to not send a ton of emails then either, but to remind them of that offer, so they this way may buy it. And besides, you can send broadcast even every day if you want. Not that you should bombard them with that first offer, or any offer for that matter, but you still can communicate with your list by sending broadcast daily if you want to, or almost daily, that's up to you. But you can send broadcast daily to your list if you get good at writing emails and communicating with your list. Then they won't get tired of those emails anyway. But for the main autoresponder campaign, don't send promotions, an endless promotion about the same product, because they will get tired anyway. I hope you find this tips valuable. Thanks for watching. Below this video you will find the link to my number one recommendation about making money online. Thank you for watching again, and have an awesome day.